You can hit the track, man. And what this track is based off of scripture in Ephesians 5. And it just says, you know, we want to come and sing praises. And you hear the verse right here. You can turn it up.
Montana, let the people celebrate. Praise Hosanna.
Spiritual songs about maybe you've lived a life that you don't believe there's deliverance from or forgiveness for. But Jesus says if you come to him as he is revealed in the scripture, and you come to him on his terms, which is being sorrowful for your sins, not because of the consequence, but because it's against God, the one who created you and sustained you. He says if you come to him with a genuine sorrow, a desire to turn from that, and believe that what Jesus Christ did on the cross has made you right with him, then you will be granted salvation and forgiveness.